disclaimer to Adivai Robinson, and I've decided to make a new video. I'm going to teach you how to make a caramel grape fruit. So, first you need some caramel. See, old-fashioned caramel dip. You can get this literally anywhere. You can get it at Walmart. Somewhere last night to get some groceries also. Forgot where it was. But I know you can get it at Walmart, and it's there, it's so good. So that's the dip. Here are the grapes. So first, you want to get a knife or a spoon. I have a knife. And you can rub some all over the grape just to get a good touch. You can just rub some all over the grape. You'll have some good caramel grapes. And they're just so delicious. They're so delicious. So delicious. So good to eat and so healthy. And a little not healthy because, you know, the caramel has sugar in it. But it's still good. And these can be some lunch ideas. Alright, that's the last piece. I think I need, yep. And look at that. I know you might think it doesn't look right, but trust me, it's delicious. See? No doubt. These are delicious. Yeah, but this can be a food idea. To protect the school. So. Sorry, I still got some grapes. Okay. This was my video. Make sure you check out my YouTube channels on Miss Dolly Robinson. And subscribe and like and leave a comment down below if you want me to make more videos. Well, more lunch videos.
I'll be
happy to do it.
And please get me. I need 1,000 likes. Smash that like button
if you like this video and want me to keep making more. Comment down below.
See you guys. Bye.